A novena in honor of Saint Gerard Majella, Day 7. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. All loving and ever living God, you drew Saint Gerard Majella to yourself already when he was still quite young, conforming him to the image of your crucified Son. Grant, we pray, that imitating his example, we too may be conformed to the same divine image, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Gerard, most heroically patient in suffering, you found glory in infirmity and in facing cruel lies and disgrace, rejoice to suffer with Christ. Obtain for us patience and surrender in our sorrows, that we may bravely bear whatever cross will gain for us the crown of everlasting glory. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. The Litany to Saint Gerard. Saint Gerard, child of God and special friend of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Gerard, living image of the crucified Christ, pray for us. Saint Gerard, lover of Jesus in the most blessed sacrament, pray for us. Saint Gerard, devoted to Mary, our Blessed Mother, pray for us. Saint Gerard, endowed with extraordinary graces from early childhood, pray for us. Saint Gerard, worker of wondrous miracles, pray for us. Saint Gerard, humble and obedient servant of God, pray for us. Saint Gerard, desiring only to please God in all things and at all times, pray for us. Saint Gerard, seeker of God's holy will and loving plan in all things, pray for us. Saint Gerard, great lover of prayer and work, pray for us. Saint Gerard, admirable model of heroic obedience, pray for us. Saint Gerard, truly wise and humble with childlike simplicity, pray for us. Saint Gerard, patron of a good confession, pray for us. Saint Gerard, silent victim of embarrassing lies, pray for us. Saint Gerard, supernaturally enlightened spiritual guide, pray for us. Saint Gerard, wise counselor in vocational discernment, pray for us. Saint Gerard, faithful and faith-filled redemptorist missionary brother, pray for us. Saint Gerard, trusted friend of all mothers, pray for us. Saint Gerard, intercessor for all women who seek motherhood, pray for us. Saint Gerard, intercessor for couples who are finding it difficult to conceive, pray for us. Saint Gerard, consoler of those unable to conceive, pray for us. Saint Gerard, intercessor for women with difficult or risky pregnancies, pray for us. Saint Gerard, patron of safe deliveries, pray for us. Saint Gerard, patron of first-time, single and teenage mothers, pray for us. Saint Gerard, patron of stepmothers and foster mothers, pray for us. Saint Gerard, patron of birth mothers and adoptive mothers, pray for us. Saint Gerard, patron of mothers of children with special needs, pray for us. Saint Gerard, protector of mothers and children who are immigrants, refugees, and migrants, pray for us. Saint Gerard, intercessor for mothers who also work outside the home, pray for us. Saint Gerard, most kind friend of the poor and homeless, marginalized and excluded, pray for us. Saint Gerard, protector of all girls and women, victims of all types of abuse, pray for us. Saint Gerard, protector of children who are sick, pray for us. Pray for us, O Holy Saint Gerard, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, Creator, Redeemer, and Sanctifier, you drew Saint Gerard to yourself from his earliest days, conforming him to the image of your crucified Son. May we, by following his example, be transformed into the same image, through the name and the power of Jesus the Christ, who is our Lord, forever and ever. Amen. Saint Gerard Majella, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.